Welcome back to this channel for practice problems for actuarial exams. My name is Krzysztof Ostrzewski. You can find information about me at smarturl.it/Jedi. My advice on how to pass actuarial exams is at smarturl.it/pass. This video channel is at smarturl.it/pass actuarial exams. Here you have information about online seminars and study manuals for exams PFM, IFM, and LTAM that I offer. I direct the actuarial program at Illinois State University. You can find information about it at smarturl.it/actuary. If you would like to offer a tax-deductible donation to support our students, please go to smarturl.it/help/ISU actuary. Here's a problem for today for exam P on probability. Let x be a continuous random variable with density function f sub x of x equal to 2 times x to the negative 2 for x between 1 and 2 and 0 elsewhere. If y equals x to the 1/2, what is the density function of y for y between 1 and square root of 2? And here's the solution. Note that the transformation is 1 to 1, so that its inverse exists and is represented by the formula x equals to y squared for y between 1 and the square root of 2. Therefore, f sub y of y is f sub x evaluated at the x corresponding to that y times the absolute value of dx over dy. And that's equal to 2 times y squared to the negative 2 times the absolute value of 2y, because the derivative of y squared is 2y. Well, that's equal to 2 times y to the negative 4 times 2 to the y, and that's 4y to the negative 3, or 4 over y cubed, and that's answer E. Please remember, this is copyrighted material. The problem itself belongs to the Society of Actuaries. The solution is mine. Good luck in your studies, and good luck on the test.